channel, lebih baik berpura-pura jadi Sep daripada berpura-pura jadi baik. Oke guysku, kali ini Pura-Pura Sep Channel akan mengajak jalan-jalan ya, bukan mengajak masak tapi mengajak jalan-jalan. Kali ini Pura-Pura Sep Channel akan memperlihatkan bagaimana keasrian desa Luaderes Kutai Barat yang ada di pedalaman Kalimantan Timur. Ayo kita saksikan. Jadi jalannya masih terbuat dari kayu ya guys, dan sekeliling jalan masih dikelilingi oleh hutan rimbun dan lebat. Sepertinya asri banget ini, enak banget ini. Dan pastinya ini hanya bisa dilalui oleh kendaraan roda 2 ya guys. Kalau untuk mobil sepertinya nggak bisa lewat. Wah, keren banget. Tapi ini gimana kalau sampai berpapasan ya? Bisa nggak ya? Tapi kayaknya kalau motor sama motor sih bisa. Wah, putus jalannya guys, tapi masih bisa satu arah. Sumpah keren banget guys. Harusnya bisa jadi desa wisata ya guys ya. Oh, macet guys. Ternyata di dalam pedalaman juga ada macetnya guys. Kita lihat ya. Nah, ini suasana di dalam kampungnya nih. Kita lihat nih macet karena apa ya. Oh, jalan macet akibat ada 3 roda guys. Ya iyalah ya kan, jalannya cuma muat motor lah, ini ada 3 roda. Terus solusinya gimana ya, kita lihat ya. Bisa lewat guys, dipaksa. Oh, ada yang nggak berani juga nih bawa motornya. Lah, motornya ditinggal guys. Oh, ada yang gantiin. Oke, oke. Lulululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululul Wih, gila nih, ada yang bawa motor NMAX ini. Yeay, lolos, yeay. Guys, jalannya biarpun kayu bersih loh, ya kan, kayak terawat gitu. Ah, mak, ayo mak. Wih, anaknya mau ditinggal guys. Kirain lupa ya kan, anaknya nggak dibawa. Oke, hati-hati mak. Lanjut lagi guys, ini kita sudah masuki kampung yang kita tuju ya, kampung Luadras. Sudah ada sedikit penampakan, ada perumahan warga ya. Wah, ada sungainya juga guys. Oke, itu tadi. Seru ya, kapan-kapan main ke sana lah, di Kutai Kartanegara ini, calon ibu kota itu guys, keren. Ayah.
Peace.